So basically, a hip is like a pyramid kind of style. Okay. And then they want to know if it has what's called clips or straps, which basically, if the wind gets underneath something, the uplift, how much could that roof hold before it blows off during a hurricane? And the reason why we had these in Florida is because of hurricanes.